If you want to make nasty hybrid trap, you're in the right place, because in this video, I'm going to make some myself in hopes of discovering the secrets that artists like isoxo, Frosttop, Wink, and Jules use to make absolute slappers. I don't know if this is good. I'm just going to use samples today, guys. I'm not feeling sound designing. So I'm going to be honest with y'all, I'm in a bit of a production rut, but when that happens, sometimes you got to go back to your roots. And since I'm still listening to the isoxo record, today's cookup means some hybrid trap and to do my best not to overthink things. Let's see how this goes. Not that snare. This note's wrong. It goes down here. We're getting there. I just need like a vocal now or something. Hang on. Easy. Just drag and drop, baby. That one. Plus the Sekiro sword hit. This here. Snare here. I'm just gonna use samples today, guys. I'm not feeling sound designing. And Ash was never heard from again. If you are watching this in memoriam, he wanted everyone to know his last words. Get 7% off your first year of DistroKid with my VIP link. That's right, because you watch this channel, you can get 7% off this video sponsored DistroKid. Meaning, if you're a music producer, make music, or what have you, and you want to get your songs onto streaming services, DistroKid can do that for you. But you knew that already. But did you also know that DistroKid has some awesome built-in promotional tools? Because included with your subscription, you get goodies like promo cards to make posting about your brand new song on social media super easy. Look at all these designs. They're much cooler than posting a story that only says super unique things like new song out now. So to remember Ash and his great sacrifice, consider using DistroKid to release your music. And like I said, 7% off your first year using my VIP link down below. Thank you, DistroKid, for sponsoring this video. I'm actually not dead. We're gonna use samples. So let's get dragging and dropping. I need like one shots because I want to do my own rhythm. Ooh. Yes. Oh. Ooh. Beautiful. Ah, I got too distracted by shit. Come on, Ash. Focus up. Ooh! Ooh! That's the vibe right there. Oh, that's fine. Yes. All right, let's give these basses some well-needed juice in the form of the wombo combo. Laser layer. Ooh. This is my least favorite part of producing, making every little sound fit. I know that's like 50% of it, but this is the part I don't like. And like 90% of the time, it's just make sound loud. Maybe we don't do the laser. Kinda. Yes! Ah, I love it when producing works. Like that, you know? The poopiest poop saw. Guys, what if I made shirts that said poop saw? Would you buy them? Wait, that kind of works, no? Poop saw always comes through. Should we do the poop saw under this one too? Yes. Yes, poop saw works. Ooh, that's nice. Oh, just like that. Perfect timing. Ever you like. ISOXO, ooh! ASHSOxo, more like. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. So after the stream was done, I went back in, did some major detailing, chopped up the vocals a little more so it was a little less drag and drop. But you know what? Sometimes you gotta do that, because for me, it's a great way to get my creative juices flowing. Plus, when this song is blasting at the club or the festival, no one's gonna care if the song was made using a loop, because despite everything, it's still you. If it's good, it's good. Here's the final thing. Now go